Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us today. Very much appreciate the time you took out of your busy schedule to participate in today's webinar. The webinar will be recorded and made available later on our website. So my name is Roman, and I will be taking over the administrative part of the webinar. And Corey, on the other end, our speaker today, is going to be presenting. Before we start, I'd like to mention a couple of housekeeping items. Everyone on the webinar is muted. This just makes sure we don't have unnecessary background noise during the presentation. But not to worry, there are other ways you can communicate with us as we go. Everyone has a chat box as part of their GoToWebinar toolbar. Please use that to ask questions throughout or let us know if you are experiencing any issues with sound or visuals or so cutting out. We have some time for Q&A at the end of the presentation, so you can ask the questions as we go, and they will be put on hold, or wait until the end of the webinar for the Q&A section, and then we address them directly there. Thank you very much, and I will hand over the presentation to Corey, and he will walk you through. Thanks. Okay, Corey, now you should be having the presenter screen.
Okay, perfect. Great. Thanks, everybody. Just before we start, maybe I'll give you a quick background on myself. So my name's Corey Watterson. I've worked with Miovision for the past 5 years, really focusing on our portable data collection line of business, focusing on how do we create tools and software features that allows folks like yourself who are on the webinar to go out and complete projects, complete annual account programs, and projects of the like. With more ease, efficiency, safety, all of this sort of scope. And what I wanted to do today was give you a walkthrough. It's a bit of a changing kind of landscape where we are today. The past 18 months have really kind of shaken everything up with where the world's gone from a work perspective, from how we collect traffic data, how we collect mobility data, and even as far as going back towards how do we make sure we're collecting relevant data in a changing world. So what we'll do is I'll kick off the webinar. As Roman mentioned, we'll leave some time at the end for any questions that you might have. I believe there's a chat box too. So if you want to fire any questions that you have into that chat box, we'll leave time at the end there to go over those and to cover anything that might be top of mind for you. So let me jump in. So the question is, what is Miovision? Or maybe even who is Miovision? Miovision is a high-fidelity traffic data collection and traffic management solutions provider. So we offer all the hardware and software you need to understand and manage your traffic network. With our solutions, we help customers to run programs which are built on ground truth data and analyze their networks to reduce congestion, improve safety, and create a better experience for all road users. Our video-based traffic data collection equipment provides consistent and trustworthy data to its users and to their customers. Our verifiable traffic count solution and traffic data management program are built from the ground up, so you as users can fully concentrate on delivering great data. So with Miovision, we provide portable and permanent traffic data collection tools to collect the highest quality data. Good count programs are built on ground truth data, and video-based cloud technologies allow Miovision to provide the most consistent and trustworthy data. With Miovision, Scout, and Datalink, traffic data collection and sharing is as safe and easy as pointing and shooting a video. Non-intrusive deployments keep you and your team out of the road. Traffic and multimodal makes Scout one of the most versatile tools for data collection. High fidelity data is the backbone of a good count program, even in the era of big data modeling. Scout data is the ground truth for calibration. Getting this data couldn't be easier. Set up and you're good to go within about 10 minutes. And even if we take a look at going back into the intersection to collect the equipment, it's even quicker. It's close to that 5 to 7 minutes to take down and bring back to the office. Miovision provides free deployment recommendations on any challenging locations. So in the case you go out to an intersection, you're not quite sure where to set up the equipment to be able to best collect the most granular data, you can reach out to Miovision and we'll provide that insight for you at any location at any time. Then you can share that data with any relevant stakeholders that you're working with in the project. There's not a single value that the Scout offers, but many values for many users. So if you are a data collector or collecting data for your company or city, you can trust in Scout that it will not fail you for your data collection. Traffic engineers can now with confidence sign off on the data, knowing that it is the right data and if needed, easily verifiable. Planners can trust that the data they are basing their decisions on is ground truth. So, Miovision is the world leader in intersection traffic data, and the Miovision Scout has been used to count mobility data in over half the intersections in North America. It's a pretty strong number. Our equipment has also been deployed in over 85 countries to count more than 600 million pedestrians and cyclists and over 15 billion vehicles. Miovision provides an end-to-end traffic data collection system, beginning with the Scout and data collection, to data processing, to data visualization, and sharing tools for relevant stakeholders. There are four pillars to the end-to-end solution. The first pillar, which is collect, is the setup in the Scout, which is the equipment that actually gets deployed at the intersection or roadway. What does the Scout actually record? We're collecting video and MAC addresses at the counting location and then planning a study. The second pillar, which is process, is the available study types, which we'll go into a little bit further on the types that Miovision actually provides and is available for different types of studies. What are the available classes? So what type of classification are you looking for? Depending on the project, those may change. Processing turnaround times. We'll go over what's standardized across all of our customers to allow for up to a 24-hour turnaround, regardless of how large your project is. So whether you're collecting one intersection location versus 100 intersection location, Miovision has the ability to still provide that same turnaround time to ensure that you have the data for your projects. Miovision also offers custom classifications. These are the special offerings that may not be kind of included in every one of your projects, but more one-offs to say, hey, we're really interested in specific classification types, and we'll get into those like yellow taxis or e-scooters. That might not be something you include with all classifications, but you need it for a specific project. The third pillar is analyze, capturing insights from the data collected and the video that's processed. So that includes data visualizations. So what types of visualizations can you pull down from the solution to include in your reports? Data fact checking. You can actually verify the accuracy of the counts through the video and through the ability to look through all of the data that's collected on your account. And then also looking at the quantitative analysis. So pulling the data into further analysis off of our system, where you can pull it into something like synchro modeling software if that's what you're using for the end project. The fourth pillar is manage. So how do we share the data that's collected and the reports that are generated through Miovision with customers and stakeholders for the project? Using the downloads to incorporate in presentations for public, maybe looking to get budget, going to council, or even internal projects. You also can manage the Scout while it's in the field. So you have remote access to that Scout, so you can see what's happening in real time at the intersection from the comfort of your home. You can also plan and request a study from the platform as well, where you can have all the details for that project ready and available prior to the project starting. So every stakeholder that's working in the project, whether you're deploying the camera or you're the one accepting the data at the end, you know what part of the project you're responsible for. Miovision Scout is the market leader in portable traffic and mobility counts because of its data quality, flexibility, and non-intrusive roadside deployment. The Scout is a rugged, portable data collection tool that collects video-based data, which provides verifiable ground truth data, and it is compliant with the most stringent privacy policies in the world. The hardware itself is weatherproof. We've weatherproofed this equipment to allow for a whole range of different weather types, whether it's in extreme hot weather, extreme cold weather. We're based out of, our headquarters for Miovision is based in Canada. So we've even gone as far as saying, hey, in kind of the changing four seasons, the Scout unit will not fail you. So if you put that Scout out, we can guarantee that it's going to last during kind of the most harsh weather conditions, and they're all weather tested before they actually leave our building as well. They have a long battery life, whereas if you include the Scout with a power pack, it will record up to a 7-day duration to make sure that that data is collected for whatever projects you're working on. And the one factor with the hardware is the sturdy pole mount to get the best angle in the roadway. So as we can see, our Scout extends up to 21 feet in the air to provide a bird's eye view. So you don't have to worry about occlusion with if a car or a bus or a truck stops in front of where you're capturing. You don't have to worry about that data being missed and having a gap in your data, because that the Scout is built to withstand any of those kind of anomaly situations where the data quality is then in question. The Miovision Scout is designed to keep you and your team off the road. So the Scout is a non-intrusive deployment. Because it's roadside when we're actually deploying traffic equipment, it's faster and lower overhead to deploy. So if you think about some of the traditional methods, you don't need a safety truck to require to manage any of the traffic flow or keep your employees safe who are out in the roadway. There's also no traffic interruption to deploy the Scout because you're not going into the roadway, you're at the roadside, and traditionally unsafe areas are now accessible. So I'll use the example of, we work very closely with a lot of government agencies, and there's been a lot of talk over the last couple of years of how do we keep our employees safe and reduce fatalities of deploying traffic counting equipment. And one of those things is on ramps and off ramps on highways. There's high speed, you're putting employees at compromised position, and the Scout allows you to collect that same traffic but keep your employees outside of those kind of more safety prone those kind of high risk areas where we can give them a more safety prone area to go and deploy the equipment. Miovision currently provides 8 standard classifications, but we are consistently improving our CV models to add more advanced standard classifications. And then the custom classifications are also available, which we talked about earlier. We've recently added e-scooters as a custom class. We've seen everything from planes to yellow taxis, even as far as going to counting horse and buggies on the road. Investing in the Miovision hardware is also an investment into a world-class computer vision team that's striving to grow our standardized offerings. So as we're exposed to new custom classification types, we run that through our computer vision program, where we're able to build the base of how we actually teach and reprogram that corpus, which allows us to offer more classifications. So as we continue to get more, you as a customer of Miovision is going to benefit by having more available to use as classifications for your studies. Scout is a highly flexible tool. It can tackle the traditional intersection and highway counts, such as TMCs and ATRs, but that's just the tip of the iceberg. Beyond that, it can also be deployed to collect ped and bike data, micromobility data, and it can be used for qualitative studies as well, such as curb utilizations and even safety studies. Miovision Datalink also helps to manage connected Scouts. With a diagnostic information streaming back to the platform and the ability to remotely manage your fleet, heartbeats let you see the scene and carry diagnostic information. So you can see on the slide, you get a real-time view of what's happening at that intersection. You can remotely schedule studies, which means that you can do that from the comfort of your office and not have to worry about fumbling around with equipment while you're out in the field. You can also print field sheets, which is a big value add to any of your technicians who might be out in the roadway actually deploying these units. They're able to have a full field sheet to understand where all of the deployments are going and the exact location that you want them installed. So that means if you have multiple people who are working on the setup, on the actual scheduling of the programs, there's no cross information because the field sheets give them a direct one-to-one relation in where you want all of the units to be deployed to make sure you're capturing the most high fidelity data you can possibly get at that location. Datalink makes data more valuable by making it accessible and explainable. Simple and straightforward visualizations are invaluable when it comes to explaining your data to non-expert stakeholders. At Miovision, we recognize that there are many stakeholders involved in making traffic and planning decisions. And each of those stakeholders may have their own unique tools. We make it easy to get them the data they need in the format they need to make informed decisions. Our platform makes accessible to all stakeholders with the value chain and data. We have tools to help get the data to where it needs to go, such as Synchro and Mictran software. The one piece that I will add to this as well is one of the value props that Miovision does have is we offer the file formats in a wide range. I believe there's 8 or 9 different file formats that you can pull from, which means that regardless of where that data is going, so in the same example of you may be pulling it out to Synchro, you might be sending it to Mictran software, we have different options for the file format, so you get to use the file format that works best for whatever your project is. Miovision provides an end-to-end traffic data collection solution for all of your traffic data collection needs. When you need true traffic data from anywhere in your traffic network, deploy a scout and collect the ground truth with Miovision. I want to take this opportunity again to thank everybody for taking the time out of their busy schedules to learn more about how the Miovision solution can help solve your traffic data collection needs.